The 2020 Tacoma offers a new feature called the Multi-Terrain Monitor. Similar to the bird's-eye view camera offered on some Toyota models, the Multi-Terrain Monitor helps drivers identify objects surrounding their vehicle and builds on the bird's-eye view camera's capabilities. The Multi-Terrain Monitor can display footage while driving on-road and while driving off-road in four-low at speeds up to 12 kilometers per hour. A new underfloor view has also been added that improves visibility in off-road situations. The system uses four cameras located on the front grille, beneath both side view mirrors, and the rear backup camera. To activate the system, begin by pressing the View button on the left side of the dashboard. During on-road driving, with the transfer case engaged in two-wheel drive or four-high, four different camera angles can be chosen. When in park, neutral, or drive, you can select a bird's eye view and wide front view, or both side views. To toggle through the different camera angles, press the View button again. When in reverse, you can select a bird's eye view with rear view, or a wide rear view by pressing the picture angle mode on the left side of the display. If the automatic display mode is enabled by selecting the option on screen, the Multi-Terrain Monitor will automatically activate when the vehicle is put into reverse, neutral, or drive, and then revert to the last screen that was displayed once the vehicle exceeds 12 kilometers per hour. During off-road driving, with the transfer case engaged in four low, additional camera angles are shown that are better suited to off-road situations. When in park, neutral, or drive, you can select large front view with small side view, or small front view with large side view. The underfloor view is activated by pressing the picture angle mode on screen and is created by using previously recorded footage from the forward-facing camera. The vehicle shape and tire position reference lines are then added to allow drivers to confirm conditions under the front of the vehicle. When off-roading, driving in reverse, you can also select rear view with both side views or a wide rear view by pressing the picture angle mode on the left side of the display. Another benefit that the Multi-Terrain Monitor provides when driving off-road in four low is a tilt gauge monitor. The tilt gauge displays the approximate vehicle tilt angle by 5-degree increments in four aft and left-right directions from 0 to 30 degrees. The front view display will rotate in accordance with the vehicle tilt angle to make the horizon appear horizontal on the display, allowing the driver to intuitively grasp the road conditions ahead. Thanks for watching this Know Your Toyota video.